Inbounds pass to Annie Lindemann. The senior gets the hoop in the arm. She makes the free throw. Then it's Bridget Landon. Driving, shot blocked by Lindsay Wanamaker, but gets the cleanup duty and puts it in for two. How about Shania Temple? Drives, dishes to Aaron Moore, knocks down the long two. Ottoville takes it 48-40. They will face Crestview in the championship.